long since I've actually recorded a video. It's been a couple months since that last video was uploaded, and a lot of things have changed. As you guys see, MX Simulator has a lot better graphics now because I finally figured out what was wrong with it. Oh god, that lights my right there. But I finally figured out what was wrong with the computer. It was just a couple things I had to fix, and once I fixed it, it was pretty awesome. Now, I'm going to turn that stuff back down a little bit, and I'm gonna turn that back down to 34 where it was. And, anyways, so... besides my terrible writing right now, I don't know what's going on with me. My first time in a couple of days. But anyways, I'm going to turn off Roost and turn my Model G back to 5. But, so, you guys might be wondering, John, what have you been doing the past 2 months that have made you not want to, not work on more videos or anything? But, if you are wondering that, what the heck's wrong with you? No, I'm just kidding. But, so, I've actually been doing a lot of other things. Like, I've been getting a couple different games, trying them out. And, yeah, so, my channel's gonna change from just mainly, Minecraft and MX Simulator. It's gonna be Minecraft MX Simulator Gmod. I think I can do some cosplay if you guys wanna see that. GTA, just pretty much bunch of different games. Major lag spikes. I don't know what's going on, but besides that, I'm gonna start uploading videos again. I gotta get a new editing software. So once I get that solved, then I will start uploading. This is gonna be raw footage, because why not? Probably gonna use FreeMake just to do this. But anyways, I might use Sony Vegas. I don't really know. But, besides that, I really hope you guys still, I hope you guys, want to watch me, do videos still, because I enjoy doing videos, and I'm just gonna go to a playback while I'm talking, because I gotta find, edit, erode, that whack. Anyways, trying to find one, I don't know what's... I'm so confused on an 8. I did this as a crypt encrypted 2... Not an 829. Huh. Why 829? Anyways, underflip thanks, we are in T-Whip. So... I guess I'm just gonna do 219... Holy fast, because this was a really long time ago. Nah, how about I just do John's first one, because that seems pretty awesome. But, so what my channel's mainly going to be about is, I'm going to be doing a bunch of general gaming. If you guys want me to do a certain game, please comment down in the comment section. And please tell me what you guys want to see me play, because I'm willing to play really any game you guys throw at me. I can do Minecraft mod showcases, GTA mod showcases, just a bunch of different things. So I'm going to find my person. There he is. Hey, that's Robert. And, this bike is Robert's bike. I'm riding as Robert, so trust me, it says my name. There's Robert right there. But, anyways, back to the race. We were doing an elimination. In this race, we were doing an elimination race, and this was a couple weeks ago, actually. I don't remember exactly when it was, a couple weeks ago. And it's a one-lap elimination race, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. And, I will be still doing MX Simulator, doing different tracks. If you guys want me to do, single tracks for each video, or, a whole server full of tracks, and doing that in different parts, whatever you guys want me to see me do, that's all fine. Man, it looks like I suck in this game. I probably do, but this was a while ago, so. Anyways, on another note, we do have an MX Simulator team now, and it is limited decal, as you see in my name, and if you guys want to see some MX Simulator content, get our team bikes and stuff like that. That stuff will be uploaded eventually on our Facebook page, so make sure to go like the Facebook page and check out some of our videos. And I hope you guys enjoy, and I really want to see you guys, some support. I'm really close to 50 subscribers already, and it's pretty much been half a year since I said it. I was going to get 50 subscribers, and I've gained about 20 subscribers this whole year, so I'm really excited. that, and, 3 subscribers away. I know you guys can do it. Tell your friends, tell everybody that I'm coming back, and I'm going to be uploading some videos more. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't. I just can't thank you guys enough for who has subscribed and everything. So, yeah, let's hit about, 5 likes for this video on my amazing comeback. And, yeah, so, my race, as the race, the only guy behind me is back there. But, yeah, since I'm in second, my friend is in third, so I'm going to watch his chase, see if he gets to second. But anyways, like I said, comment, and subscribe if you haven't, and I appreciate it a lot. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. My awesome win. Apparently, Robert gets second. Yeah. Robert will get second. He can try jumping up for a reason. But yeah, I'll be doing some, I will be doing a lot of the next video because we enjoy this game and we have a team now, so we'll be officially doing some races and good stuff. So, speaking of which, there's the amateur national for the Anvil is coming up on MX Simulator tomorrow, so me and Logan might be doing that. As I'm coming around for my victory lap, as I'm coming around my victory corner, here it comes, and I win the race, casing the jump, still landed, oh, never mind, and then here comes Robert, and some guy called Connor behind, here comes Robert coming behind, yep, and there it is. So, thank you guys for watching, like, comment, subscribe, I said, the third time in a row, and I'll see you guys later. I'm not going to be able to do that.